I guess we're gonna start off with our pecans, actually, which is the first component of our dish today.
And you have indigenized your own version of a bourguignon dish.
This is my restaurant, the Flying Chestnut Kitchen.
Today we're just gonna be talking about the amazing stuff that we're doing here at Centennial College.
It's gonna be a really nice addition to go with the pork.
Wow, look at that.
Absolutely delicious.
When there's no cookbook, there's no recipe to follow, those are the ingredients I mainly go after.
I'm helping revive Haudenosaunee cuisine.
How can we better our students right now, and then we can start branching out to do other things for the community.
Life's too short to hold on to one thing, you know?
The Indigenous cuisine has changed from yesteryear to today.